The man who shot the Liberty Valley, he shot the Liberty Valley. He was the bravest of them all.
Dwight D. Eisenhower, Harry Truman, Presidential Highway. I suppose they're up there in heaven, having a scotch and branch water and a good hearty belly laugh at the goings-on in this election, which would be, oh my God, 60 years ago.